I didn't know that the Globe nominations were coming out that day, and I don't like to know when any of these nominations are coming out because you get really anxious and then you'll just never sleep and you'll never have a life. So I didn't want to know. And the day they came out, I was in Dublin and I was getting my nails done. Completely by accident, gold actually. I was getting them painted gold.
Oh, had I had that answer.
Yeah. So I went to this place that I go to called Tropical Popical and I was getting my nails painted and I kept getting phone calls and my phone started blowing up and I was giving out. I was like, God, I'd just come back from doing press. I only had a few days off. I was like, they won't leave me alone, you know, and I kept giving out about Hollywood in general. And eventually then I answered my phone and I was told that I'd been nominated for a Globe, and I spent the next 2 hours, you know, doing phoners in the corner of this nail salon with like Justin Bieber playing in the background. And